Did you aim at this amount of kilometers, or didn't you matter about how much kilometers you ride about the 12-hour race?
Yeah, my goal was around 500, and but the course was pretty technical. A lot of course,
yeah.
where you lose speed, you must stop. It's almost a zero, and then speeding to 45, and I lose a lot of power. But it's some straights are really fast, and the guys was going like the maniac 50k all the time. I'm satisfied because at the race across Romania, I must take antibiotics now for 10 days because of an injury in my ass. I recovered now, and this race is preparing for the race across America in 2 weeks.
Really? So I think it was a very successful training here for you. You did a fantastic job and did a fantastic show. And how helpful were the Velo buses in the end? I mean, your round times, they went down about 7 to 10 seconds, far below 8 minutes per round. So the guys from the Velo buses did a good job.
Yeah, they're great guys. They're really professionals. They're working like animals, and sometimes I work with them in less laps, but I'm all the time 12 hours, and they're strong. They just follow me. Thanks, guys. You lead me.
Ja, so schöne Grüße. Applaus noch einmal für den Juri. Grandioser Sieger heute bei uns, er bedankt sich sogar bei den Staffelfahrern, die ihn unterstützt haben und sieht das Rennen als tolles Vorbereitungsrennen für das Race Across America, das er dann in 3 Wochen angehen wird. Wir werden ihn sehen, in 1 hour we will see you again at the Villa Wahnsinn at the Riders Party.
Thank you.
Thank you nochmal vom Jure an alle Teilnehmer und Zuschauer. Sehr sympathischer Sieger bei uns. Hier, und er legt sich jetzt nochmal trocken und wird dann in einer Stunde bei der Riders Party natürlich anwesend sein.